comedian. All right, let me see if I can read. All right, you ready? All right, his name. Everybody, give it up for improv, y'all.
Check for your hoes, shit is status, love, X and O, sing on your accolades, just for those. I can't be tried,
hey, how y'all doing? Everybody doing good?
Yeah.
Everybody looking good tonight? Damn! They say improv is in Chicago, improv is in New York, improv is in Dallas. I wonder who in the hell booking all these damn comedy shows? They talking about the damn comedy club. Like, improv, they gave the celebrity impersonator. I thought about, what if some of our celebrities up today was at the September 11th? What if some of our celebrities was eyewitnesses to what happened in September 11th? I'm thinking about, it would have went like this. Hello, here, Channel 11 News. We're standing with one of the eyewitnesses, Mr. Brandon Mack. Mr. Brandon Mack, tell us what goes through your mind on this tragic day here in New York City. Let me tell you something. You know what I'm saying? About 9:45, the first airplane left out. 9:15, the second plane left out. I reckon some of them, excuse my friend, that's what I want to say. If I see them on the street, it's going to be a misunderstanding. I'm going to buzz them goddamn heads in the way. I slept for love. Fred G. Simon, tell us what goes through your mind on this tragic day. And tell us, what you think about?
My son, I'm looking for Lamont. Lamont,
he ain't here, I'm afraid.
I know that, Rollo, you big dummy.
Thank you, Fred G. Sanford. If we can get a few more, tell us, Bobcat Ghosting, what goes through your mind on this tragic day?
Rollo, I was going to ask me, I thought when you come to Atlanta, you look good.
Steve Urban, tell us what goes to your mind on this tragic day. We know you live in Australia. Tell us what goes to your mind on this tragic day. You've been out there catching alligators. Tell us what goes to your mind. Roy, I was going to go roll up in the cockpit. If I had got rolled up, I was going to tell all of the camera guys to come up here. I've seen the turban on his head. And if I could get him, I almost got a big old guy. But if I could get rolled up in the cockpit, see how his eyes is getting real big right now.